Hey everyone, today we are tackling a common issue that Chrome users face, scrolling not working. Whether you're on a Windows PC, Mac, or even a Chromebook, this tutorial will guide you through the steps to fix it. Let's dive right in. First, let's make sure you're using the latest version of Google Chrome. Click the three-dot menu in the top right corner, go to Help, and select About Chrome. If an update is available, it will download and install automatically. Once your browser is up to date, let's move on to troubleshooting. The first step is to check if the issue is with your mouse or touchpad. Try scrolling on different website or application. If scrolling works there, the problem is likely with Chrome. Let's delete your browsing data. Sometimes corrupted data can cause scrolling issues. Go to Settings, click Privacy and Security, and select Delete Browsing Data. This will open a small panel with two tabs. For now, let's stick with the basic tab. Choose All Time as a time range, check Cached Images and Files, and hit Delete Data. If deleting the browsing data doesn't work, let's disable extensions. Some extensions can interfere with Chrome's functionality. Go to Extensions by clicking the puzzle icon in the top right corner or navigating Settings. Extensions, disable all extensions, and restart Chrome to see if the issue is resolved. Still no luck, let's reset Chrome settings. This will reset preferences like your homepage and startup tabs. Go to Settings, Reset Settings, and click Restore Settings to their original defaults. Confirm by clicking Reset Settings. If the problem persists, it's time to check for graphics acceleration issues. Click System and toggle off Use Graphics Acceleration when available. Restart Chrome and test the scrolling again. Another potential fix is to update your device drivers, especially if you're using a mouse. Open Device Manager, find your mouse or touchpad, right-click and select Update Driver. Still stuck? Let's try creating a new Chrome user profile. In the top corner of Chrome, next to the three dots, there is an avatar for the profile. Click on it. In the Open menu, click on Add New Profile. Click on Continue without an account. If none of these steps work, it's time to consider reinstalling Chrome. First, uninstall it from your device. On Windows, go to Control Panel Programs, uninstall a program. On Mac, drag Chrome to the trash, then download the latest version from Google Chrome and reinstall it. Finally, if you're still experiencing issues, it might be a deeper system problem. Consider checking for operating system updates or consulting with a tech professional. That's it for today's tutorial. If this video helped you fix your scrolling issue, give it a thumbs up and share it with others who might need help. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon for more tech tips and tutorials. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next video.